it's like my text has just disappeared or something.
Zoe Jordan, beyond frustrating when it comes to her 2020-2021 tax returns. She says she's owed a refund of more than $5,000.
I would check online and for a while it would say that my taxes were processing.
But now when she checks the status of a refund on the IRS website, it states, "We can't provide any information." She used a CPA to prepare her 2020 and 2021 taxes, and then she says she mailed them in to the IRS. But now, months later, still no refund.
It's really hard, like, to live out here, and it feels like the money is nothing to the government, but it's everything to me, and it helps me a lot, and it just seems like it doesn't matter that much to them.
Zoe is not alone. According to the latest numbers from the IRS, as of December, about 10 million unprocessed individual and business tax returns, including amended returns and those returns where processing was suspended, still remain.
It's a true patience game.
If you're still waiting, CPA Faith Bynum-Patterson says there is no easy answer to when the IRS will process your return, as the agency is still catching up from the COVID backlog where they had staffing shortages.
We're encouraging people, do not give up. Keep calling.
Besides calling the IRS, also use this free tool on the agency's website, Where's My Refund? The National Taxpayer Advocate did just deliver this report to Congress, saying taxpayers and tax professionals experienced more misery in 2022 due to paper processing delays and poor customer service. But the report stated the IRS is catching up from the backlog as the agency hired more than 4,000 staff members to support taxpayers and will start the 2023 filing season stronger. The 2023 filing season starts Monday, January 23rd.
Get your documents and make sure that you go on ahead and sign up with your CPA or your tax preparer.
Patterson suggests even if you don't have your W-2 form or statements yet, start gathering your information so as soon as you have the necessary documents to file, you'll be ready.
Another tip to get your refund as quickly as possible is file electronically. Not only does the IRS process those returns faster, but this way, if there's a problem, you can actually track at what step and see what you need to do. I'm troubleshooter Diane Wilson, ABC 11 Eyewitness News.